Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Deadpool.
And I'm Spider-Man.
And I'm Ant-Man.
And I'm Simon. Today is day one.
Express Show. I'm Ella. Ellie.
I'm Jonah.
And today is day two.
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Brooklyn.
I'm Jonah.
Today is day four, and we have these people need to report to the receptionist desk. Grady McComsky, Andrew Clement, Riley Howe, Tucker Rouse, Natalie Goble, Bailey Rouse, Josie Lichner, and I believe that's it. Is that right? The receptionist desk? Is that where they're going? Yes. Okay, perfect.
Thank
you. So those people go see their receptionist.
Jonah, guess what national day it is today?
National Best Friend Day.
Yep.
That's fantastic. Find your best friend and give them a hug today.
Yesterday, I was walking around, and then someone hit me with a lamp. And guess what they told me?
What?
They told me to lighten up.
We got jokes. We got jokes up here on the Rebel Express Show. The Eaton Young Manufacturers Academy is July 30th through August 2nd. This is for ages 10 to 14 from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Registration fee is $100. Call this number. For details.
716-376-7506.
Yes, the Cuba Dairy Days.
They start Friday, June 15th. There are going to be some amazing events such as 3-on-3 basketball, community yard sales, parade, car show, craft show, and much more. And
I'm going to be in a dunk tank downtown by the bank.
Go
so
dunk, Jonah.
Come dunk me. There's a youth court case next Wednesday, the 13th at 7 p.m. Sign up in the library ASAP.
Tweet of the day.
Thank you, Mrs. Bold. Look at all these seniors. They were on high honor roll all four quarters, all 4 years. Those people are Sophia Gildemeister, Sarah Stober, Grace Bickler, Hannah Fuller, Natalie Burt, Elena Emerson, Cam Larrabee, Riley Howe, Kyle Goodman, Nate Sage, and Kelsey Pierce.
Good job, everyone.
Great job. And look, Brooklyn Almond, our very own. Bring your dog to school day, but make sure you clean up after your pups. And that's our girl, Sadie.
Woo-hoo. Thank you, Ms. Schwab. Last night was our last freelancers meeting. It's been a fantastic year of writing with a superb group of students. Pictured here is our co-commander, Sophie Wichikowski, giving her parting speech.
And attention, there is a lost pair of blue wired Beats. If you find these or have any info on these, please bring them to the office immediately.
She wants them back.
She does.
The ACT exam will be held this Saturday here. Any students who are registered to take the exam, please be at the school by 7:30 with two number two pencils, a calculator, your admissions ticket, your picture ID, and if you have any questions, go see Mr. Ackerman.
And if you need to ride the late bus, we've been telling you all year from day one, make sure you are signed up by 12:30 each day.
Each day. The FFA Tractor and Machinery Certification Program will be offered at Allegheny County Fairgrounds in Angelica, June 20th, 21st, and 22nd from 8:30 to 4 p.m. each day.
And there will be a fall sports meeting on Monday at 2:30. This is a mandatory meeting. If you wish to play a sport next year, you need to be at that fall sports meeting.
June 21st, there is a mandatory graduation practice at 10 a.m. at the high school. And then 23rd is class of 2018 graduation.
I'm so nervous.
That's us.
It's crazy. Wednesday, there will be a youth court case. Sign up in the library, 7. Very short meeting. We'll follow the case. All members need to be there.
Hey, congrats to the class officers and student council reps in the class of 2019. We have President Connor Whitney, Vice President Vansh Patel, Secretary Alyssa Bump, Treasurer Jack Benham. And for student council, we have Lane Finley, Ben Frank, Peyton Fry, Curtis Schaefer, Roman Tomasi, and Lucas Mosier.
In the class of 2020, we have the President, Angelina Belser, Vice President Grace Stolberg, Secretary is Kate Howe, Treasurer is Bailey Rouse, and in student council, we have Anna Clayson, Chloe Karn, Abigail Jaffe, Nate Penny, Avery Salter, Bailey Laux, and Jesse Goldsmith.
And for the class of 2021, President Claire Benham, Vice President Summer Madison, Secretary Autumn Michalski, Treasurer Courtney Hitchcock, Desiree Mintz, and for student council, we have Leah Fuller, Hunter Williams, Axana Wilde, and Allie Barnes. Good job, everyone.
Man, we're coming down to the end of it.
We are.
It's getting surreal.
For real.
We'll see you next time.
On the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CR.